Hello, and welcome to Channel 6 News. I'm Loz Crowley with today's top story. NASA tells us that there are 5 missing astronauts. The astronauts were in the outer galaxy looking for aliens. While exploring, astronauts saw some rocks being sucked in by an invisible force. Then they went to investigate. An astronaut reported that they were feeling a strong pull, like a magnet was scooping them forward. NASA believes that they were pulled into a stellar mass black hole, but since all contact was lost, no one knows for sure. For my listeners out there, there are thousands of stellar mass black holes in our galaxy. There are several times larger than our sun. The gravity is so strong that not even light can escape. Let me show you a quick video of a black hole devouring a star. Yes, I mean eating a star right up! Destination.